we'll be coming back here to the Nautilus Amphitheater at 7 or 8:15. Probably 8:15 because it'll be a little darker for an all-new show, Cirque Neon World. I can't wait to check it out. Hey everyone, I'm Trevor and you're watching SoCal Disney Dad. Today we are at Cirque Neon World. I know it's dark, it's already happened, it's over. I do this sometimes where I don't do the intro video until the end, but I had a blast. You need to check this out. Watch the whole thing. I promise you will not be disappointed. It is awesome. Maybe the best show I've seen here at SeaWorld San Diego. So let's just jump into it and let's get going. All right, we're coming on in here. Try to find a spot that is advantageous for filming, but check out this gigantic ball. This looks really awesome. All right, well, here's a spot I grabbed. And as you can see, it's filling up super fast. Like, they're spilling in droves.
They let us in at about 25 minutes early, and you basically need to be here 25 minutes early if you want the best spot, or any spot for that matter, by the looks of how quickly things are filling up around here.
Yeah.
talking while walking down the steps because the fireworks are going to start in like 2 minutes. And so I need to get this done and say, wow, America's Got Talent, step aside, SeaWorld's Got Talent. That was pretty awesome. Cirque Neon World here at the Nautilus Amphitheater, SeaWorld San Diego. Awesome show. Definitely do the later one. I didn't do the earlier one, but I feel like the lights are a lot better here in the evening. So come check it out if you are here in July when it's running.